believe it.
Hey, that's what you call burning rubber. Like Bloody Mansell.
No, I'm not laughing.
Fucking hell!
Just when I drop them in it,
won't it?
You like it? Alright, mate. Ugh. Just swallowed half of that bastard.
You pig. You're holding to your job.
Fucking dungeon. Come on, then, Dad. I'm going
to
today,
Danny.
It's not
there. Oh, you want to see the light, innit?
Expecting a lot from you now, Dad.
Yeah?
Was that medium big, Dubs? Oh,
so you got panels at home, with you?
Big, yeah. Medium big now.
Come in.
Everybody kept getting at me, didn't they? So I thought I'd finish this off.
He's well, like you,
his wife's come to see why he's going out, so I'm nagging
him.
Call
me all the time, Molly.
Bloody Norway, bloody Wigan, is it?
Pull that fag out, Vince.
Get a top and short.
Killing us all, we're all fitting here.
Hey, it's a drop. There's a pair of black tops in the bag if anyone wants them.
It's not fashionable, Gibby.
The nice one for Glenn, isn't it?
What? Cock all that is.
See, I can do it without my mother. Big boy. There you are. Hello, Caris, I love you. Get that on, mate.
Tom, give it, Tom.
Are you on my picture, Skip, or LSD?
Hey, come on.
Amphetamines.
Who's was that video that I got?
Don't drink anything. Gibby's. I think. No, Melly's.
Why have you finished with this?
Melly's
video. Melly's video. Yeah, okay, Grim, now look, Grim. What's that? Full out, yeah. 110%.
What's that?
What?
Who's Rob?
I hope you're on CM Paul's side.
Ah, well.
Again.
Yep. Whoa. Okay.
Come on!
I don't know how he's got on. But let's be fair.
No, I heard today, yeah. I heard today that he's got a...
He's in court today.
Yeah, he's got, I've heard he's got off of it. And he's got 20 hours community service.
But let's be fair. He shouldn't be...
Except that.
Yeah, they're the best, aren't they?
You had to be you, you'd have
you
Mate!
Come on, Marvin!
Mate!
Oh, it's gotta be!
No.
Should have scored, actually.
God, come on, give us some commentary, mate. Right? Like, we can hear you. Come on, talk loud. Come on.
Go on, Glenn.
Come on,
let's hear you there! Got a nice screen, Carlos.
Come on, please,
Tony!
Yeah!
Thank you.
5 minutes to half time now. Yeah. 2-1 on it. To you. Thank you. Yeah, that's me, that.
Lance, get over the ball.
Get these down, you want.
He did.
He did, bollocks. He walked away. He was like, Lance, pick a fucking cable up.
Daily, why have you gone that way?
What did you want?
Nothing.
Hey, who's not smoking?
That ball, Tom?
We get a fag.
Fucking hell, then, can we go? I'm going to stop my life.
Listen, this shit.
You'll have more time to bowl this than I've talked.
What you want to do now is give him a rendition of your shit, and you know
Tony.
You were.
Tony, have a run at him.
I'm giving you all the support I can on that one.
With Bagsy.
On that fucking.
People with Bagsy.
What you've got to think about is Glyn's their centre half and everything, yeah, and he's playing on his 18 yard box. I mean, what you've got to do with a big ball over, it'll hold up in the wind this half. Yes, you know. He's going to be playing a long way out of his area. You've got an opportunity to knock it over him.
Ah, we turned to 2 3 times.
Because he's playing 18 yard box, he's playing.
If I say outwide, right? And I go around, he'll chase me. He'll come off his line and chase me to the corner before the ball's taken.
Yeah, you can.
Because he won't give it a chat, let me have a chance of getting the ball.
I'll just let him open. Fucking great game there, Owen. Davey?
Fuck off.
Where you been?
you said
Davey went for the ball the first 10 minutes, he never come back till the fucking whistle went at half time. He said it was at half time.
Yeah,
they last, didn't
they?
They
kicked the
cousins.
It's last,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Glyn's coming out this half, actually. Hey, Glyn's out this half.
You're going to tell him?
Yeah, Glyn's out, you'll have to watch
it. I can't pass the thing.
Glyn's out this half.
Yo, shit! And you know you are.
Man's
looking
for us, I'll see you now. Get them fags, Molly.
Come on, let's kick ass!
Kick ball.
I'm the manager.
Oh!
Lock that. You can be your bodies, eh?
Four now, come on!
Yo!
Flip out of it, we're gonna
start. Right on, mate!
Oh!
Thank you. Thank you. He looks it, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with him.
Yeah. Yeah, it's animated, isn't it? Hey!
Let's go! be despair now.
Well, lads, I filmed this game, right? It'll be on video.
Oh!
down in the Sunday League.
Oh, this is great.
Drinking.
This is Coca-Cola.
The real thing.
Right, Mo.
No, I don't.
And we just have to see if he's not too busy. I'll have a quick talk with him here now. Tony, what's the game? And what else have you got to say? This is better than the game!
Hey, Molly, listen, boys only!
This is sponsored by Foster's Ice. We're just talking to Russell Williams here. He's number one there.
Elder, my name is not Williams.
Elder. Mr. Elder. What do you think of the game, Russell? Did you think you played well, or you know what was playing? What do you think of Mark Prime's setup?
And you, Russell, was that
alright?
All in the game.
All in the game.
Let's go.
Ask
him
to
get
some
right back in our team.
What do you think of some right back in our team? Was he awesome?
He was playing right back.
Ronnie. Can't wait for
him. Didn't have time to look at him.
Sponsored by Foster's Ice.
Oh, he's gone up there, is he?
There's a full kit. You'll be having some of that when you're off.
Yeah, why do you want one?
You'll be having some of that when you're off.
Some of what?
Some of that, you know.
Ooh, look at the size of the
Who's got me number 7?
Cheers,
very
nice.
Got it,
got it.
Matt's
got
it.
There you go.
That's my favourite number. It's
plenty more.
Got it, go.
You call the same
number.
I'm on number 7.
I haven't got sorry, Steve.
Can't I have my number 7?
Didn't know you were short.
So it's priming. Look it.
Got me number 7, I'm happy now.
Yeah, we're all having a swap. Everyone's having a spell at it.
In second half, I'll go. My legs have given in.
Don't send me a go, I've got no fingers.
Get in.
We might have stood up with this piece of stuff in
Get his nipple on there.
Straight through. Got through everything.
Oh, yeah.
There's a passage between the two of us.
Yeah. They're profiling that
lately. Bloody hell.
Hey. Chuck that in half.
Let's hope he doesn't want to profile your mouth. He'll have to get a mega wife. Right, there we go.
We'll
have to get in touch with General Bank.
Bloody hell, fire.
Dave!
Solidarity!
Family viewing.
Isn't it, Dad?
Can you
tell
you
left here?
Yeah.
Oh,
There's one for you.
What's that smell? Ronnie! What's with the glasses?
Can't see, can I? If they fall on the floor, I've had it.
Cheer that kid. Melly's a cabbage. He scored. Yes.
Have you filmed it yet?
Bruce Grobler, he's letting a goal.
Well, see what right they're doing. There. They're going to kick off in a minute.
Oh, it's Tim Flowers. They're going to kick off in a minute. Oh, but he kicks the ball away.
Go over the fence.
I don't know what it did.
I guess we get a ball and have a mess about.
I don't think the teams will be very happy about that.
Bruce, are you going to let a couple in?
Hope Bruce Grobler didn't let some in today. Well, because
he's going up for the fiver by the referee. Oh, it's usually that.
That's Big Daddy number 15, please. Big Daddy number 15. Skinny Ken.
Skinny Ken.
Robbie Fowler. Skinny Bones Roselda. Over near the. Oh! Over near. Look at that by Skinny Roselda! Hey.
Cantona.
Oh, yeah. And here's Cantona's brother coming on. Yeah. As he's coming over to kick the shit out of me.
fat daddy is breaking.
Look, the whites are on the ball.
Look,
Gollywog.
Whitey Pello.
Look, there he is. He's running down with that big water.
What's this referee doing on here? The lady doesn't know what he's doing.
He thinks he's a Norman head.
It's a throw-in. It's a throw-in. Big Daddy wants it, but he goes to Robbie Fowler.
Whitey Pello's getting in the actual. There he is. Whatever he's coming
up. Look at that, running down the wing. He doesn't know what he's doing, but he broke it through.
No, he's doing the wrong thing.
Big Daddy hits it away. As it...
And Skinny Russ Elder.
Skinny Russ Elder, then
the
way he's
doing. Look at the fat one on the ball.
Someone's wanking.
Russ Elder's pissed.
Russ Elder.
Look, Robbie Fowler's
and here's Russ Elder. Russ Elder. His bones are broken in his legs. He's like a little...
The keeper's 29 stone. He's a wanker. He's a
but they broke him through. Don't kick him, you fouling piece of shit.
Fuck out of him.
Number two, give it up.
Hasn't had a touch yet. Because he
misses it. Big Daddy.
Oh!
Kendall on that leash gets it away. Skinny Bones gets in there.
Robbie Fowler.
Earwig.
Marty Fowler slow as a fuck.
It goes into number in fishy fanny, but he didn't know.
Stale cheese on his dick.
Give him a slap, Wolf.
Oh, yes, and listen to this, Rob. It's fucking wild.
Is this my net?
Yeah. What are you doing? He's running back in! The shit is a shoulder!
It could be a goal here! No, they're crap though, and look, Ken Harry's crap. Kick it out.
Big Daddy gets it away as he runs back in.
His name's Howie. Well done, Howie.
Well in there, Howie. Howie, Big Daddy.
Oh, Skinny Fowler getting the action.
Skinny Fowler, don't know what he's doing. But Kendall or Daglish gets in there. Still Kendall. Oh, but Big Daddy hits it away for them.
Gronner, they're standing around like a
couple of... Gronner, they're going free, but they've fucking got shit down their leg.
Gronner, they're looking like a couple of pissheads at the moment.
Well done,
they don't know what they're doing.
Howie's
lost it.
Oh.
Come on. Oh, but Rosalda, the doctor man, is still coming free. He's helping the bones stay in one place. But
Kendall Daglish. And the keeper's 29. But Lobby missed it.
But the 59-year-old keeper didn't know what he was doing. And this other keeper's not just getting in the game. He might as well sit down and have a cup of coffee.
Just like he's never sat.
He's got a walkie-talkie down his undies to say if he's going to let one in. And get paid for it. But Big Daddy, didn't know what he's doing. Then he burned legs of iron and knocked everyone out because of his cheesy dick. Even though he's standing there like a prat, he is still getting knackered.
He's a bastard in the back.
Dean is conked out already.
He's having a shit on the pitch.
He's a fat piece of hump. And the other keeper think his bones are broken because he's just sitting on the floor like a 102-year-old and he doesn't know what he was doing.
Some of it's like getting
up the end. But here we go. Hippie Hop. My fellow gets in. But the keeper was there. He should have given it to Kendall. Ken is free. His hair's just fell off.
Can't number 14. You can't miss.
But the keeper
had
some chicken soup for dinner today. That's why he got it. But here's the hippie. Martin Pello should have been through then.
And here can keep
Big Daddy blasted it! It's Chubb's
on the ball! Kendall Douglas loses it like yours!
I don't know why he's here, should be at the Goonies!
Slough! Skinny Griselda and Slough, go for it!
Here we go over to Ron Atkinson. Here we
we go. Look at this for a run. But Robbie Fowler on a ball. But they've all seen this shit. It comes up to Biddy. But Biddy missed it.
Isaac gets it away.
Prince Charles, he don't know what he's doing.
Oh, he's got this is how he did. There's a foul on everybody.
The ball goes up high. Robbie Fowler gets it away and they broke him through. He should give it to Big Daddy when he had the choice. But Robbie Fowler, I bet he's having a great game.
Robbie Fowler and Bruce Grobler
He gives it to the 20-year-old keeper. His hair is all curled up like a
Grobler. Him. He's a South African.
You know what he goes, assessment, and he goes like,
Yes, he said something.
No, he's done it about four times.
Over to Ron Atkinson.
Oh,
but look at this, they've all broken through. But Hippie Head wasn't there.
That's Roblox. Right. And look at Hippie Head.
Did you?
He's walking around like a pig.
I've got nine in my house.
Home and five, but... Oh, yeah, Russell, he missed the shot and he was right in front of the goal. Oh, shit. Oh, you can't miss me out.
In there.
Match. I can't wait to go home, Mom. I'm just glad I'm getting paid a quid for this.
But what about this keeper? He's been 15, he's 59 years old. He don't know what he's doing. 29 stone.
Look at Robbie Fowler! He's playing in defence. What's he doing in defence?
But Augie Shitstains gets it away.
Augie Shitstains is on the ball. He can't pass it to Cantona's brother. Passes it to Grant.
Open Biddy Head! Biddy Head!
The bloody alley you're doing. Oh, just like him.
Oh, referee, where was you, you wanker?
Just like
him. Oh, bloody hell, look at that. Oh, what are you doing, referee? The referee should get fined for this match.
Come on, get him out.
Because he doesn't know what he's doing.
Well done, Banks.
Well done, Banks, number 15.
Nice cover.
Oh, Reg!
Go on, Reg.
Oh, Robbie Fowler.
Robbie Fowler gets it away. Look at that referee.
It was our more like it.
Ugly shit stains is going to have it.
Bruce Grobler, I don't know what he's doing. He's pissed.
I was there last night when he got his golden gloves.
Oh, what a trick. Kick it out. Oh, look at Skinny Russell.
Oi, go on that keeper. I was there last night when he got his goalie gloves from Oxfam. He only cost 22p. But any on him and everything! Big Daddy! Big Daddy!
Fatty misses a shot right on the line. What a crap player. Hit the post and he was on the line.
Fatty Twatty gets it away.
And Rush Skinny Alders.
It's all about. Number 10. Oh, what a. Just throws it away. Kendall gets in it though. That was brilliant by Kenny. Russell should have got in front of there, but it's a throw in to the yellows. To go and get myself an ice cream. But it's come through. Look at him sprinting away. Look at this for a goal. It's there. Get the penny, ugly cunt. Does it? The fucking Mongo scores. Bashing just hit it away. Piccadilly gives it over. What a ball! Brilliant by Rosalda. Rosalda, this Howder. The big
guinea pig.
Guinea pig.
Guinea pig.
Guinea pig. That's brilliant. Big Daddy, give it to Rosalda. Big Daddy throws it. Comes at the Hippie Head, went up for it. But he doesn't know what he's doing.
Hippie Head.
Oh, yes. Look at this by Hippie Head. Still Hippie Head. Hippie Head has a shot.
Hippie Head is crap.
It was offside anyway. Tripping everyone up. But what a shot, it went nowhere though. I should change my mind, it wasn't a shot.
It was a cat-naw kick.
It was a cat-naw kick, but Duncan Ferguson gets in there with his header, but he butts the play instead.
He didn't do it on purpose.
It's a big kick over, but Father Christmas gets in there. Father Christmas.
Bug Eyes is on the ball. Bug Eyes. Bug Eyes, number
five. Bug Eyes gives it free. It should be offside.